We're just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Okay, good. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Name is Mia Green. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose died.
That's impossible.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we're working with the phone company to try and get a lead on that phone call.
You need some help.
No, no, I've got it. Blake, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after him.
Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Thank you. Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane!
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster.
He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price.
There's another world beneath Delthy House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Which girl?
Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
You're safe here.
It's okay. Just try and get some sleep. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her? Erica. Downstairs if you need anything.
This could cause cause serious ruptures for what I'm doing here. This is my life's work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here, Bella?
It's not for you to know.
That doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
What are you doing? You can't be here. It's bad.
Are you okay?
He's dead. My daddy's dead.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
He's dead. He's dead and I have nowhere else to go. It doesn't matter what I do, they're going to take me and they're going to make me bleed. They're going to make me forget him.
I won't let them take you. Whatever's happening here, I'll stop it.
What if they catch you? They'll never let you go.
I won't let them. I promise.
Thank you.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. Together we can save her. Together we can set her free.
Show me how.
You tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? Get here.
With this, your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
A little housewarming present. Perfume. I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
Father had the oleander planted in your mother's family. They were her favorite.
Strange dreams. Big bells falling all around me.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. Cut the wire. You may need to use it. In there. The medallion.
We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
We need to kill the lights.
Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Thank you.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
You need to go. She's here.
It's okay. There's no one here. It's just you and me.
Whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.